Hey everyone, I just found out that Google Gemini, which is kind of like ChatGPT, just came out with their newest update, which is 2.5. They're nicknaming it Nano Banana. So I thought it'd be a good time to pit these two against each other and have a challenge. In this video, I'm gonna have 5 different rounds, and in each round is gonna be a different challenge that I'm gonna have both of them do at the same time with the same prompts and everything. So these are gonna be basic things that you do with print on demand, designing and strategy and all these things. So I think this will be a fun challenge to see both of them, whether you're in print on demand or not. You can see how both of these work and kind of decide for yourself, which do you think did a better job? So let's get into it. I'm gonna pull up both ChatGPT and Gemini and let's start the challenge. All right, so here we are on ChatGPT. I got ChatGPT 5, and on another tab, I have Google Gemini 2.5 Pro. And a quick note, I am paying for ChatGPT 5, but this one is the free version of Gemini. So I don't know if that's gonna make a difference. We'll see. I haven't tested these out yet. I'm gonna test it in this video. So that may play into it, but I don't know. We'll see. So first test, round one, is we're gonna have them both create the same design, well, with the same prompt, a design, a t-shirt design. This is something you might do for print on demand, is use ChatGPT or Gemini to create a design for you. So here I got the prompt, I already created it. I'm gonna copy and paste it in here so you can see. Create a vintage camping t-shirt design with a funny retro text and illustration on a black background. Don't show the shirt, just the design. I think it's pretty clear, it's very simple. I didn't have it create something really elaborate. So I'm gonna copy this and put it into Gemini as well. So there we go, we have both. And I'm gonna run it here, have it run in the background, and run it here. A couple of things that we need to see is, one, did it understand the assignment? And two, how long did it take? So I know ChatGPT is pretty slow at creating a design. I'm gonna go back and forth, and it may be even slower because we have both running at the same time, but this is gonna be real time. Well, I may have to speed it up, we'll see. I'm not timing this at all, so I probably should have started a timer. Oh, wow, they're done. Okay, so for speed, Gemini did it. I am a camper. Let's pull it. I am a camper, not a damper. Nice. I think this is great. I don't like these two. I guess it's okay. It's a stylistic thing. It came up with this by itself. Don't know about this thing, but I can take that out. The artwork's really good. It's solid. It spelled everything correct. It did a retro design. Wow, really impressed. I did not see Gemini building anything before. So I know that's one of the strong points about this Nano Banana update, is that it creates good design. So already ahead, I think, of ChatGPT. Yeah, it's still going. It's still thinking. You can see it slowly. Oh, there we go. Camping is intense. This is good too. Wow. Gosh, dang it. Camping, that's a pun. It's a funny pun. Everything spelt correctly. Man, they both did really good. It's hard to decide. Gosh, which one did you buy? I'm a camper. I like the originality of this one. And it probably knew that I like kawaii. I don't know how, but it knew that I like kawaii stuff. And I don't see anything wrong with this. Like, it's very original. I haven't seen, with all my years in t-shirt design, haven't seen something like this. Whereas this, I've seen, you know, this before, but it's still pretty good. I love the colors, the retro, the things on it. Gosh, can I give it a wash? Maybe I give it a heads up to Gemini because it was faster. Both do create designs super well, in my opinion, at least with this one test. It's hard to say all the time. But yeah, if you've used Gemini for designing, that's pretty cool. All right, I'm gonna start a new chat. Here, I'm gonna start a new chat here. Wow, very impressed on both. Okay, so round two, let's see what it can do. I'm gonna ask it to improve a design. So I'm gonna upload a simple design here. Boom, I found this. This is just text. And I'm gonna write in, make a similar design but better. How can it improve? This is one thing that you might want it to do, is you see all the designs out there, you don't know what to do, or maybe your design's not working, you want to do it better. I'm going to have this make a similar design but better. I'm going to do the same here just so we don't have too much of a lag. I'm going to do there and make a similar design but better. I don't know if I started this one first or the other one first last time, but I know Gemini's faster already, so let's do this one first and then we'll do this one and let's see. Wow. If it can do this, now it will have to look at it, read it, figure out what it is, and then create a design for it. So let's see. Oh, it pretty much did the same thing. Here's a similar design improved with more modern aesthetic. Really? I do not see a difference. It did the same. It didn't change the color or anything. Maybe my prompt's not enough. Make a similar design, but better. We'll see what ChatGPT did. Ooh, ChatGPT is working. Even though Gemini was faster, if ChatGPT creates something that's actually better and not the same thing and spelled everything correctly, then I might give it to ChatGPT for round two. But it is slow, a lot slower. I wish I could, I gotta take some points off for that. But the idea is to make it better. So, let's see, it's pumping it out here. My guess is maybe it'll add a graphic. I don't know. Maybe it'll make the words. What do you think it's going to do? I think it might add a graphic in it. Hopefully that's what it does. But it's interesting that it made it taller than a square because the other one is just a square. So let's see. It's still sticking with the I am a multitasker. If it does this the exact same as this one, as Google Gemini, I have to give it to Google Gemini because it's faster. But will adding more details, that is clearer already, but better just because it's a different taller font? I don't know. Oh my gosh, they both can't do it the same. So I think this is a wash. Well, I'm gonna have to give it to Google Gemini. It's exactly the same. Neither did what I wanted. I don't think it's better. So for round three, I did this in one of my videos. I'm gonna take top selling designs and I'm gonna ask both ChatGPT and Gemini to see what patterns you see and what other designs you can try in this place. So let's do that. I'm gonna copy this right here. First, I'm gonna add. Oh no, did I only get so many free ones? Yeah, you reach your limit on 2.5 Pro until August 30th, 4 p.m. Try a Pro for higher limits, let's see. Oh no, try at no cost for 14 days. All right, I'm gonna sign up for this and come back. All right, I knew that was gonna have a part in it that I couldn't use the free one for the whole thing, but now I got it, it's the real one. I've signed up, I've got it for 14 days at least, so I may make even more videos with Gemini Pro since then, but let's go round three again, and let's do this. I'm gonna put the file here that I took a picture of. These are all the best skeleton designs that I found, some of the top skeleton designs on Amazon. And I'm gonna ask it, what patterns do you see here? What patterns do you see and what other designs should I try in this niche? That's one thing that you might do for print on demand. If you don't know and you know what the top designs are, but wanna kind of break into this niche and topic and create something different, then let's see what it's got. I'm gonna hit ChatGPT first, see what it does. Gemini next, head to head, same thing. It's gonna analyze, my hope is that it's analyzing this, looking at all the designs and then figuring out what should I do as a print on demand seller to create something different that stands out, that people still wanna buy on this. Let's see what ChatGPT is already ahead. Okay, so ChatGPT for this one, skeleton theme, seasonal crossover, 4th of July, that's pretty cool. Funny and relatable sayings, very nice, mashups and contrasts. Okay, ideas you could try with this niche, really good Wow. Cool. All right. I love it. Let's see if I think this is pretty thorough. Gave me lots and lots of ideas and tips and even strategies. Didn't like actually make the design for me. We showed how that works before, but I could ask it to make these, right? And the other one. Let's see what Gemini has. Okay, of course, based on the image you provided, these are very popular. Holiday seasonal mashups. Well, kind of the same thing. Hobbies. Try these designs. Okay, cool. Hobbies, sports, gaming. Nice, nice. Moods, coffee addiction. Don't talk me till I'm like, yeah, the other people are decaf. Yeah, I think they both did great. I think ChatGPT was slightly faster, but just like the first round, I think they both did their own thing pretty great. Summer, green, Christmas in July. I think they both gave some really good examples. I kind of like this one better personally, just how it broke it up and like even gave me phrases to do. Whereas this one, it gave me some phrases, but I think the other one is just easier to understand. So, and was faster. So I'm going to give this round 3 to ChatGPT. All right. So new chat on this one, new chat on this one. No thanks on that one. So round 4, I'm going to ask it to come up with 10 other funny ideas, funny sayings, and let's see which one comes up with the best one. I'm going to put this here, come up with 10 funny sayings for this style, in this style, or for this design. There we go. Come up with 10 other funny sayings for this design. I'm going to upload a design here. I'm gonna do this space cat here. I think that was for something else. Was it space cat? More espresso, that's right, this other one. So this cat says more espresso, less depresso. I wanted to see taking that and see if there's other ones. So I'm gonna do this one, add the photo, the more espresso cat, right? And ask it. All right, same thing. Come up with 10 other funny sayings in this style. Let's do Gemini first this time, and let's do this one second this time. Okay, that one's already writing. This one's writing too. Well, they're both the same speed. I think it's gonna have to be like which one come up with better. So this one says more espresso, less depresso, more tacos, less wacko. Okay. But, I didn't do the style, dang it. I did, okay, sorry. Dang it, let's do that. Okay, all right. So it did more caffeine. I didn't want it to just do the same word style. I wanted it to match the picture. So that's my fault. But it still did the more and less. Let's see what Gemini did. I kind of like Gemini's one. Because instead of just doing more and less, it kind of thought out what ones to do. So perfectly caffeinated, my therapist told me, and this one. I'm gonna give this one to Gemini too. I think it did a great job. I said the same thing, come up with 10 other funny things for this design. I said the same thing here, 10 other, yeah. So retro coffee, yeah. So. It understood, I think it both understood it, but I didn't want to have the same more and less, maybe one of those, but not all of them to do that. So, and I didn't say that explicitly, but I think Gemini knew that, like, you don't want to keep doing that same one. Okay, so I'm going to give this one to Gemini. Oh man, this is I think Gemini is winning on most of these. Let's go to round 5 and see what happens. I'm going to do a new chat. And a new chat. Okay, so this is something that I'm gonna have it write a long thing, and it's gonna try and understand, and hopefully I wrote this prompt right. This is gonna write your titles, your keywords, your bullets, your description, and all of that for Amazon. So I'm gonna write a long prompt here. I already wrote it. Okay, so I have this. Write me a title, brand, feature, bullet one, bullet two, and all of this, and I told it how many characters it should have and everything, and I'm gonna put that space cat that we have in there. Good. I'm gonna do the same for Gemini. Upload file, space cat, boom, and there. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna give this one ChatGPT first this time. I'll give Google second one. I mean, it's that. Whoa, ChatGPT is speedy. Look at that. Holy cow, is Gemini still thinking about it? Okay, I think I might have to give this one to ChatGPT. Wow, the fastness on this thing. And it already said the characters and all the thing. I like the layout of this right here. So come on, Gemini, you got this. Title, brand, cool, feature bullet, product. I think it did good. I mean, without me knowing which one works the best, I'm gonna have to just go by speed. I think both of them wrote sentences really well. It wasn't just, you know, that. It has nice keywords. Let's see, lucky Japanese space cat, astronaut vintage, Yukio art. Oh, that's interesting. Astronaut cat, vintage space exploration design, cosmic feline collective. That's funny. They both said collective. I think I'm going to give this one to ChatGPT. All right. So let's load up the scores and let's see who won. So for this AI challenge, I'm going to have to give it to Gemini, mainly because it was faster. The first round one and round two for the graphics, it was definitely faster. In round three, I think it did, ChatGPT actually did a better job with how it laid out all the skeleton ideas. And for round four, I think Gemini did a better job at coming up with better sayings for the same design. Round five, I think ChatGPT also laid it out a lot better for the results for the title and descriptions. So there you go. That was the challenge between Gemini and ChatGPT. Did you think I picked the winner? Let me know that in the comments. Maybe we need to do another one where it's just head-to-head graphics. I could do that one in the future as well. Let me know that. And if you want to see another video that I did using ChatGPT and X, some of the trends on X, you can click on this video right here and I'll show you how to get all those trends from X to have ChatGPT make you some designs. Thanks again for watching, and as always, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.